The best TVs of CES 2018. CES 2018 was full of exciting TV announcements. The annual event has always devoted a sizable amount of its floor space to TVs, even as other tech categories have risen to prominence and fallen into obscurity over the years. While we saw impressive TVs from every major manufacturer, these are the sets we're most excited to see in the next year. If these first announcements are any indication, some profound changes could rock the TV space in the coming months. We'll be here to help you figure it all out with expert reviews and helpful buying advice. Credit, Tom's Guide. RCA's TV lineup aims to bring 4K and smart TV functionality into homes at affordable prices, and the manufacturer had two new models to show off in Las Vegas. The first is the smart 4K UHD RCA Roku TV, which comes in 50, 55 and 65-inch sizes. Starting at $699, the new models are the first UHD sets from RCA, and come with Roku's well-established interface for all of your TV streaming needs. Credit, Tom's Guide. Hisense isn't new to Ultra HD TVs. More than one of the company's model found its way into our selection of the best 4K TVs under $500. But the newly announced Hisense H9E Plus still merits some attention as one of the few models that supports Dolby Vision HDR. There's more, though. The new set features Android TV instead of Hisense's proprietary operating system, and offers support for both Google Assistant and Amazon's Alexa. More, the best cheap 4K TVs. Credit, Tom's Guide. TCL is updating a fan favorite with a new 6 Series 55 and 65-inch TVs. Similar in many respects to the award-winning TCL Roku TV 55P607, one of the best values on the market in 2017, the new set combines 4K resolution, support for Dolby Vision and other HDR formats, and Roku's popular smart TV platform. The new model adds full-array backlighting with local dimming and a stylish brushed metal design. The TCL 6 Series 4K HDR Roku TVs are expected to start selling this spring. More, TCL Roku TV 55P607 review: expanded color gives this TV an edge. Credit, TCL. While the Panasonic name hasn't been prominent in the TV market for the last year or so, the company just announced two new OLED models that could change that perception in 2018. The new Panasonic FZ950 and FZ800 feature the same color-accurate OLED displays that Panasonic has been selling to Hollywood studios over the last few years. That Hollywood card includes HDR support, specifically for the HDR10+ format, jointly developed by Panasonic and Samsung. Panasonic plans to sell these TVs in the spring of 2018, but has not yet announced pricing details. Credit, Tom's Guide. Sony's CES announcements didn't stray far from the OLED and LCD models we saw last year, but Sony knows not to mess with a good thing. Case in point, the new Sony Bravia A8F follows in the footsteps of last year's Bravia A1E, arguably one of the best televisions on the market. The new model features the same premium OLED display, as well as its innovative acoustic surface audio technology, which uses the screen's glass panel as an audio source. In terms of new features, the A8F has adopted a more conventional stand design. The Bravia A8F OLED will be available in 55 and 65-inch sizes, although Sony hasn't announced pricing or availability for either model yet. More, hands-on with Sony's Bravia A8F OLED. Credit, Tom's Guide. We saw lots of TVs this year adding voice assistant functionality, from Google Assistant to Samsung's Bixby, but our favorite from this new batch of smarter smart TVs has to be LG's signature W8 with ThinkEye. The W8 is the updated 2018 version of LG's jaw-droppingly slim wallpaper OLED from last year's show, but with two key enhancements. First, LG has upgraded the set to its new Alpha 9 quad-core processor, which brings with it several refinements in picture and sound processing. But the second change is the addition of LG's ThinkEye, which unpairs Google Assistant with LG's already excellent voice search and controls. This allows for advanced queries, sophisticated functions and smart home integration. In a year of TVs that listen intelligently, the LG Signature W8 with ThinkEye stands out. LG's Think Voice Assistant will be rolling out in all of LG's UHD TV sets this year, including the wallpaper W8 OLED, with new models coming in April or May. LG has not yet announced pricing. More, trying out LG's AI-powered smart TVs credit, Tom's Guide Samsung's ginormous new TV is appropriately named The Wall, and it's not just big. It also boasts an entirely new alternative to LCD and OLED technologies. This innovation, called MicroLED, uses micron-scale light-emitting diodes as individual pixels. And that's not the only unusual thing about this home theater monster. It also has a customizable, modular design that's unlike anything we've seen in consumer TVs before. Unlike many jaw-dropping demos seen at CES, Samsung intends to bring The Wall to the mass market in the next year or so. Expect to see more news, including technical information and estimated pricing, sometime in the first half of 2018. More, Samsung's wild micro-LED modular TV grows to 146 inches.